We're Mosaic, and we're in our labs. With our eye on new ways to free entire regions from hunger, we can see tomorrow from here. And when tomorrow arrives, we'll still be here beside you.
Miltech Surveys Limited ringside with Zach Sawchenko, first team All-Star for the Eastern Conference, Eastern Conference Goaltender of the Year, second straight year where you've received these honors. First off, Zach, let's talk about your first team All-Star selection. I guess your reaction when you heard the news.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. I mean, obviously, we're doing back-to-back something pretty special. And I think that's, for a second straight year is a credit to our team. You know, last year they were great in front of me, and this year, once again, just great in front of me. And it's, at the end of the day, it's just award, and we're chasing banners in the rink.
Zach, do you feel as though, the course of the season, you seem to get more comfortable? You didn't really have a training camp, didn't really play a lot down when you went for your NHL training camp. It kind of took you a little bit, but as the season went on, you got more comfortable?
Yeah, I think so. I think it was obviously tough to kind of get right back from Nashville and jump into gameplay with not having played in about a month and a half, right? So, it was nice to kind of get the feel of things at the beginning of the year and then kind of get on a little bit of a roll at the end here, and hopefully we can carry things into the playoffs.
Eastern Conference goaltender of the year, that's going to make you proud and happy once again?
Yeah, once again, it's pretty cool. I mean, it's not every day you get to defend your title, and I was pretty fortunate to do that, but once again, another credit to my team. You know, they were great in front of me this year, and I couldn't have done it without them.
It's very exciting times getting personal accolades, but as you talk about, it's a very team-driven focus right now. Is that what you guys are getting ready for on the weekend?
Yeah, absolutely. I think Jaden will say the same thing. You know, credit to him for being a second team All-Star. You know, he had a great year, but at the end of the day, we don't really care if we get awards or All-Star nominations or whatever the case may be. You know, we're trying to hang banners in the rink. We're trying to bring a championship back home here.
A lot is being said of the celebration when Jaden scored his 50th goal. At the end of that celebration, was you two hugging when he came all the way down? It wasn't a high five, it was a hug. Just talk about how close this team is right now and how that celebration kind of shows going into the playoffs. You guys are playing for each other.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. I mean, it kind of took everything I had not to skate down the ice and jump in that team celebration, right? So, I've got a really good relationship with Jaden. You know, I'm really good friends with him off the ice. And, just to see him get number 50 on such a special night was something pretty cool. And, I think you saw the kind of team we do have. You know, everyone was just excited. You know, it doesn't matter if you weren't playing or if you were in the stands. You know, the whole rink exploded. The whole team exploded. And, it was just it's an amazing accomplishment for him. You know, it was really special to share that with him.